We're here with Lee Men's soccer coach Derek Pottinger after the Flames get yet another overtime victory, 2-1 over Christian Brothers today. And coach, these GSC games are about what we expected, right? Expect the unexpected, and that's certainly been the case. Friday night, you get the PK goal to beat Union. Today, you play a man up for much of the second half. You actually score first in that situation, and then they come back a man down and find the equalizer. But you guys were able to come back out in the overtime period, and it was like you guys were shot out of a cannon. What was the message to the guys to pick up the intensity there in that overtime period?
Yeah, well, a red card can do strange things in a soccer game. And so, you know, we kind of put our foot on the gas and got the goal, but then we just got cautious in our spirit. They got one back, and it's hard to flip the switch in soccer. And so we kind of just finished out the regulation still with this cautious idea. And so I just told them, I'm like, boys, we got to go get it. And, you know, credit to them. They just came out. They wanted it. I mean, some of those guys just had a ton of spirit. And that's what it takes. I told them, it just takes somebody wanting to be a hero, right, and capture a moment. And that's what we did. And, you know, every one of these games to get 3 points is huge. Regardless of any circumstance, to get 3 points, that's a good performance.
And I thought you guys showed some resiliency there in the overtime period because you had a couple of really good scoring opportunities that didn't go your way. Maybe 9 times out of 10, right, you would convert on those, but you kept pushing, and then Michaela delivers the ball to the near post and Balzano flicks it in to send everybody home happy. Your thoughts on the goal?
Well, I'll tell you what, I think we've got a good spirit of persistence. For sure, and perseverance with this group. And so we've had to show it in a number of different ways, and I think that was the case tonight. And, you know, for those two guys to be part of the scoring, I feel like they played with such a deep sense of soul and spirit today, and just really proud of them because we needed to dig deep, and those guys led us in a lot of different ways and then capitalized in the moment we needed them.
Well, Coach, congrats on the win. We'll let you go get dry, okay?
Sure. Thanks, appreciate
it. Best of luck next weekend in Mississippi.
Thank you.
Coach Derek Pottinger, the Flames are victorious today, 2-1 over Christian Brothers.